I just want to encourage you so that you believe in the Lord, you know, trust. You know what? The moment you trust to God, you set your life, you center your life upon the Lord. That means in every way you go, Jesus Christ will guide you. Today, many people have lost their hope and they don't know what to do. But I want to tell you something. The Lord Jesus Christ is still looking forward unto thee. If you trust Him, cast all your cares upon Him, and the Lord Jesus Christ shall change you. He shall make you a new person. As long as you trust in Him, as long as you believe in the name of Jesus Christ, walk on His path, believe in Him, pray every day. Do not give up. You know the English people say, if you desire, do not retire, continue to refire and you acquire. In that manner, you shall see the power of God in your life. God bless you.